If you remember in the last video, I explained how the Vertex EDC Transit Sling could potentially become the front runner over the Tier 1 Concealed Access Slim Holster as my primary carry. Well, I hope you didn't think I was just gonna sit here and let the Transit Sling get all the praise without properly giving the Access Slim its just dues. This is the part where I'm supposed to cue the Jay-Z PSA intro, but without the Just Blaze 808s in the background. So, here it is. Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to reintroduce the Tier 1 Concealed Access Slim. Okay, now for the B-roll. Before we get into the details about the Access Slim, for the ones who are new to the gun community and would like to know more about the Appendix carry position, I would like to take the time out to share a little bit of the basics that can hopefully help shed some new light. The biggest question that's often asked is, why appendix carry? Well, the appendix carry position is located just below the lower abdomen, so if you think about it, the benefits are a lot greater since the firearm would be right in front of you. Other benefits would include a quicker draw stroke since the movement would be at a bare minimum. Also, concealment. The attention around the stomach region is less likely to be spotted from others when carrying. The biggest benefit, which can also be the biggest disadvantage, which is often overlooked, is the holster. This is where the Access Slim comes into the picture, but we'll get to that here in a second. The holster is the brain that makes everything function. Without a properly functional, good quality holster, the success rate of an efficient draw stroke from concealment starts to go down and sometimes can become fatal. Poor quality of the kydex or leather often leads to accidental discharges. How do we prevent this from happening? Invest in good quality holsters with a reputable background. Now you're probably asking, how can we determine which holsters are good? There are several ways to determine the good and bad qualities of a holster, and I won't go into much detail because there are a lot. So if you would like for me to make a separate video about this particular topic, comment down in the comment section below and I can most definitely make that happen. Hopefully this information gives you guys a better understanding about why the appendix carry can become a major game changer in today's society when it comes to concealment. If exercised daily with proper training, the appendix carry position can be one of the quickest, most efficient drawing methods from concealment, which would benefit you in any condition. Now let's talk about the Access Slim. Let's start off by addressing the elephant in the room. This OD green colorway though. If you're looking for a wide variety of color options, Tier 1 Conceal is like Baskin Robbins, but on steroids, literally. As you guys can see, I added a little shade of wolf gray in the front of the holster to go with the best color in the world. Okay, I'm biased, so what? When it comes to gun models, all are accepted, unless you have a high point. No, seriously. But this particular setup is compatible for the Gen 5 Glock 45 equipped with the Surefire X300 UA model. The good news is that if you have a Glock 19 with this exact same layout as the Glock 45, you now have a holster for two guns. Since both guns technically have the same slide link, you now get to save yourself $150. Speaking of 150 bucks, this is exactly how much my setup costs. So unless you're gonna spend a little more on extra accessories or apparel, expect to spend $150 with tax. If you have an optic or plan on getting an optic, you can choose to get an optic cut, which is what I have since I'll be getting one thrown on this bad boy real soon. The cool part about this is that it doesn't mess with the way your firearm is seated. Since the cut is at the top, you get to keep your retention. Since we're on that subject, retention is king, but so is your preference. Just adjust the retention screws with the Phillips screwdriver and you're good to go. You also get to have the option to have the sights in front or behind the optic, and a choice of a threaded barrel. Okay, Aaron, we get it. You like your holster's OD green, and we get to save a little bit of money if we have two guns with the same setup. Whoop-dee-doo. What other features does it have? Well, what makes this Access Slim so unique is that they have a feature called the concealment claw, which is attached to the side of the holster, so when wearing, it causes the holster to push against the belt, making it easier for concealment. This is for the guys who still shop at Baby Gap and have a hard time trying to conceal a firearm while wearing an extra small shirt, like myself. If curious, to give you guys a better idea of this particular setup, I'm around 5'10"-ish, about 170 pounds. As far as comfort goes, no issues over here. The shock cord helps giving both the mag carrier and the holster room to move freely while still connected so they can still work as a team. Do you see these tight-ass pants I have on? Do you think I would really wear this if the holster was an uncomfortable fit? It allows me to wear what I want. The Access Slim from Tier 1 Conceal defines the gold standard when it comes to good quality holsters. Like all things, with the good comes the bad. But I have yet to find any bad, which is what makes this company on top of the list in the holster industry. But don't take my word for it, go see for yourself. I'll have those guys linked down in the description below, so if you're interested, go check them out. If there's anything that you would like to know more about this particular setup, feel free to comment down in the comment section below, or if you like, you can reach me on Instagram. So I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this video up. I hope you guys enjoyed me running around getting baked in this ridiculously hot Texas weather. If you did, go ahead and hit that like button, subscribe to watch more content like this in the future, and I'll see you guys in the next video.